Okay, hello everyone, this is Mr. Alberonen here again, and yeah, day one, playing Vanguard. Currently 2 AM here in Australia, so there's not going to be any screaming or anything crazy in this video. This is just going to be chill Vanguard vibes. Oh, oh my god, the cross-up. I'm not going to extend off of this because probably going to scale too much, so I'll just go for a little bit of a cheeky reset, see if that works. Okay, very patient, that's good to know. Unlike me. Oh, okay. Okay, can't be patient forever, though. What happened to my down? Okay, and then that should be death. A super easy combo. Don't even need to micro dash into jumping S. It's gonna kill either way. I love the soundtrack on this stage, by the way. Complete. Oh, this way can beat my standing punch at round start. It's not cool. I'm supposed to have a good round start. Oh, whoa, okay. Okay, okay. I don't know how he messed that up. Could have done way better than a DP there, but I had no idea what was going on. Just gonna take the hard knockdown and not go for much else, and then do the same thing again. I think we can go a little bit more this time. Will it kill? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I could have done a micro dash jump S there, but if it kills with an easier thing. May as well keep it guaranteed. Rematch? Hell yeah. The seeds of challenger. Oh yeah. Love winning round start. Oh, okay. Pressing buttons after. So if I delay this a lot, are you gonna press buttons? Yes. Oops. Oops, too much delay. Oops. Oh my god. Vanguard is so fun. Someone said that Vanguard is basically the Axel of this game, and I was so offended, but I kind of see what they mean. Ooh, he doesn't know I can cancel. Oh, damn it. He doesn't know I can cancel it. Doctors don't. No, no, my perfect. Don't know what happened there. Oh my god, Vanguard is too damn satisfying. Look at that 92% win rate. I probably shouldn't say that against someone that just played their first two matches, but oh yeah. Who's next? An Inquisitor. Okay, haven't faced an Inquisitor yet. We've only had, what, 13 matches? Bound to run into one eventually. Now, is this Inquisitor gonna aim to go for the Twitter clip guard breaks every time she hits me on block? I don't know. Stealth Fox? Whoa, we've got a new Sonic Fox, Sonic Soul competitor. Oh no. Okay, I need to make sure I don't actually go for my skills on Oki as much, because as fun as they are to use as Oki tools, they're not very good at them. I should probably go for my lights, and if I want to use them on Oki, I should use it as delayed Oki. Okay, and then this should kill because she's got super low life. No! Nice. Wait, that's not a DP. What you going for? Nothing now. You can't move? You can't move against the Vanguard? What do you think you're doing? Win round start? Oh yeah. I love being able to stuff DPs easily. Oh wait, I could have gone from this OTG. Doesn't matter. Perfect KO either way. Damn. Okay, Vanguard. Okay, Vanguard, you feel just like you did in the beta, and it's lovely. I don't know if... Does anyone know if they've changed anything in between the last patch, like the patch for beta 2 and this? I assume they've tweaked things, but they didn't release like patch notes like they did in between the betas. So I don't know, maybe they're gonna have like a day one patch like a lot of fighting games do, after they like have all the data come in from the first day, and then they're like, oh crap, there is a lot of problems right now. Oops. Okay, people do not like to block low, which is kind of weird, because what kind of overhead am I going to do from this far away? But yeah, I'm intrigued to see if, A, there are patch notes for what has been changed in between this and the previous beta. Ooh, nice crouch. It's very easy to stuff Vanguard's DP if you just do anything that crouches. Oh my god. No! And are they gonna change things like day one? Oh! God, that didn't even work. I wasn't quick enough. Let's see if they block cross-ups. Okay, yep. Just checking, you know, some people forget that there's a guard button in a game with the guard button and they get hit by little sneaky cross-ups. May as well check. I should think about going for certain mix-ups with Vanguard there. Like, I could do jumping over the top and then use my jumping B as an overhead, then conversion into another overhead and go for stuff like that. Instead of just always going for mids into mids into mids. Maybe spice it up a little bit. But hey, if it's working, it's working. Kunoichi? Oop, another first matcher. Interesting choice. They put someone who said they were bronze, which I believe is the lowest rank, like they said they're absolute beginner, against someone like myself who said I was in the middle, and now I think I'm about to go up to the next one from the middle. So interesting matchmaking. I wonder if they preferentiate having a good connection over having a good compatibility skill wise, because that would be interesting. And I think people have different opinions about whether they prefer to be against people of similar skill level or against people of good connection. Damn it. If that counter hits, it gets an awesome crumple. No! Let's do it again. No. Go in the air. Oh yeah. That's actually one of Vanguard's biggest strengths against Kunoichi, is she loves going in there. Oh no! My combo. He loves going in the air, and my TP is basically only useful for people are in the air in front of me. So I finally get to mash my one button DP. Oh yeah, to the corner we go. Oh! Oh god, I keep messing up those combos. I need to do the jump in a lot later. What you doing? DP? Ha! Gotta love a one button DP. Does anyone else's game almost crash when it finds an opponent sometimes? That seems kind of weird and seems like a classic thing for a classic error for a PC port to have. Just the weird day one things that people don't think about when they port to PC, because for some reason there's always disasters there. We're going to a match though. We found someone. So far the... Wait, we don't have any stats. Oh yeah, people can make their stats private if they'd like to. Interesting. So this could be their first match, or they could have played 300 games already. We'll never know. So far the connection, or like the online, like, oh my god, what am I calling it? the... Ooh, nice roll. What I was trying to say is the matchmaking system, it's finding really good quality matches, but it's not quite as fast as I'd like it to be. Maybe it would be faster if I wasn't waiting in training mode and I just went, like, had it go straight into matches. But it seems like it's taking about 2 or 3 minutes to find each match, which is not normal for a game, like, right off the bat. Oh yeah. Let's go for a throw. Ooh, DP! Madman. Damn it. Damn it, I keep doing my jump-ins too early. And then I mess up my combos, and it's very sad, but we end up winning anyways. Road to being the best Vanguard in the game? Just kidding. I'm not gonna say that. It's like hour 5. I am not gonna toot my own horn that hard. What did he do last time? I think he backdashed, didn't he? Doesn't matter. Hit him. And because they DP'd last time? Oh, okay. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, okay. They're crouching. On my wake up, which is smart because that completely stuffs anything that Vanguard wants to do on wake up. Off to the corner we go. Ooh, nice. Okay, what did I say about I wasn't gonna... Okay, cool. This is probably the first time I've gone into Vanguard's ultimate in a long time because I always forget to. But that time I didn't though. I need to make sure I do that specific thing where I do that follow-up off of the standing magic button. Because it actually works and gives you a nice chunk of damage, and I'm an idiot for not doing it. Ooh, nice, okay. If the opponent's rolling, perhaps I should just do forwards or neutral off of that. Oh my god, that is really plus for some reason. You gonna jump in again? No, sir. God, he was too low! Oh, it's okay. That was basically nothing. Out of the sky, thank you very much. Oh, okay. It's okay. Oh, it's not okay! Where's my burst? All right, it's fine. Oh, nice. Unnice for me. Okay, let's see what he has. Oh, I'm scared. Oh god. Oh, that was a really bad time to get hit. Yikes. Of course we're gonna DP. Oh no. Thank god. Oh go. Oh no. Oh no! Are we dead? Whoa! Okay. Damn, so that thing's still a hitbox when it's sitting there and not even being launched? Okay. Rematch? Please? Yikes, okay. I haven't dealt with Berserker pressure in a long while. I don't remember what I'm meant to do against it. I guess I just wait patiently until it's obvious he's trying to leave me a gap. Well, not trying to leave me a gap, but leaving me a gap. Take that white line. Okay, this is going well. Oh, less well. My poor flawless. Jump, I dare you. Oh, or I'll just get hit. That's... Take that, though. Punishing a failed combo? We'd love to see it. I'm just kidding. We hate to see it. It's tragic. How did he start last time? Jumping? Yeah. a little bit too overzealous with the combos there. Oh yeah. Sorry, Berserker, you got one round, but that's as far as we're letting you go. I don't think I really got caught in too much Berserker pressure there that time, so I can't really say I improved on defense. But I suppose I improved at not having to go into defense, which I guess is a plus. But not really the growth we were aiming for. Okay, last battle, who do we have? Berserker again. Oh, maybe the same Berserker. We've got the hidden stats like before. Okay, and that round, just, you know, keeping y'all in. Oh my goodness, it's late. Keeping you guys up to date. That took about 3 to 4 minutes to find that match, which I guess isn't much, but for a game that's 3 hours being out, like, I'm expecting like 30 seconds, right? Straight to the corner. Ooh, okay. Ooh, okay. Ooh, that's a bit far. Oh, I got it anyways. Don't know what that was, but we're taking it. That was a high level setup actually, y'all. Jump again? Surely. Oh, okay. Oh no. Berserker's adapting. Mwahaha. Oh, you love to see some slow saggers. Oh, you thought I was gonna go for a skill that was had a lot of recovery? Okay, that is very plus, isn't it? Get out of my skies. Oh! Excuse me. You pressing buttons when I'm trying to do cool stuff? Oh, bit too far. Doesn't matter. Still won. Love that. Rematch, s'il vous plaît. Right, I think we need to starting the round with lights, because he's starting to do some tricky stuff to beat my things. Oh. But luckily for me, that works perfectly either way. Oh no, not blocking low. Oh, too far. Okay. Jumping? No, no, no. Ooh, damn it, I. if the opponent crouches ever so slightly, that whiffs, and it's very saddening, but at least I have a DP. I guess it's better than having a parry, is it? I don't know. I guess a parry could be useful in those situations, because at least. If the opponent's thing hits you, it works. Actually, I don't know how the parry, wake up parries work. Do they work against hits that aren't super close? I don't know. As I just said 3 times. Tried to roll. Oh, I tried to roll again. Can you not wake up roll? Is there start up to it? I have no idea. There's so much I don't know, but I know I can answer you with that. Oh, okay. Not letting me do my Oki after a nice tricked me into thinking you're gonna be in the air. Naughty. What if I just do this? Oh, too far for that. Not a great combo ender, especially when we're facing this way into the screen. Okay, getting to the corner now, though. I've found that instant jump aerial mana special, that's easy to say, is really, really awesome for space control. Not like Vanguard is lacking for things to be good at space control with, but it covers the ground, it covers the air, it's a juicy option if you have no idea what's coming towards you. Oh yeah, I said that was the last one. Thanks for watching, bye!